On the ninth day of Christmas, your colonics queen said to you, never ignore your gut. It's your second brain and it's made up of a load of neurons. So they give messages and signals to your head. So if something doesn't feel right around this time, just don't do it and just listen to your gut.